This is day two of my challenge to you to pray for 7 days in a row for our nation to repent. In this particular session, we're going to focus on Malachi 1:6. And this is the text. A son honors his father and a servant his master. If I then am the father, where is my honor? And if I'm a master, where is my reverence, says the Lord of hosts. I don't know about you, but when I look around me, I don't see a whole lot of honoring and reverencing the Most High God for being the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. We are taking the blessings of the Lord lightly, and we are offering lame sacrifices just like they were doing then and got called out for it. God says, I am a great king, says the Lord of hosts, and my name is to be feared among the nations. But you are sacrificing to the Lord what is blemished. Oh God, forgive us for sacrificing to you what is blemished. Take our offerings now, Lord, that we offer to you, because you are a great king. We confess the sin of our nation that has not been honoring and reverencing you. Help us individually to honor and reverence you once again as a great king. Take our sacrificial offerings and use them as you see fit. And Lord, I pray for our nation. We pray that you will forgive us as a nation as we have not honored you. We have not reverenced you as we should have. Fill us with repentance in this area, and then sweep over us with your spirit as we begin to honor and revere you again. In the mighty name of Jesus, amen.